Today, the United States of America is changing its relationship with the people of Cuba and begin a new chapter among the nations of the Americas.
Verdaderamente, por lo menos aquí todos esperamos a que llegue.
Estamos muy emocionados.
Primera vez que sucede.
Every artist begs for like a moment in time where people are paying attention to you, and when it actually gets to you, you have to seize the moment because it's not going to happen again. When I started, music was kind of being globalized, but there was nothing that sounded like a global band, and I think Major Lazer became that sort of band. Down that
road. I just knew that if Diplo was coming here, it had to be a special event. You don't know what they know. All you know is that they like things that everybody else likes. They can try to hold
me down, but I am. Cuba is far, far behind in access to the internet.
Diplo's biggest concern, figure out how we're gonna get people the music.
Me gusta dar información que no pueden obtener tan fácil.
Todo mundo en Estados Unidos, en cualquier parte del mundo tiene derecho a la información. Nosotros somos piratas, estamos claros. I'm gonna get it
right. It's the first Cuban-American produced concert of this scale. So there's a lot of improvisation here.
Stand up like a soldier, baby. Yeah, I know you've been like that.
They think there's gonna be 400,000 people here.
And they've been here since 2 a.m. This is huge.
I want to pull the plug on this show myself. This is insane.
Siento que vivo en una ciudad detenida en el tiempo, lento en su movimiento, y es por eso que me gusta tanto la música electrónica. Siento que no me estoy deteniendo tanto en el tiempo, pues me regala futuro.